in the early part of the franchise, you wore a military uniform and said, be careful, Iron Man.
That's right.
And then suddenly you get to suit up, yeah. Which must have been fantastic.
Yeah, except it was really heavy.
Robert Downey Jr. gets a very light, comfortable suit.
Yes.
And you have a very heavy...
A heavy, burdened, downtrodden... I mean, what else could it be?
Yeah, right. So you're sure this is racism at work, in the workplace?
I'm pretty sure it was racism.
Yeah.